one prevent varicose veins is the million-dollar question.
Shame, unfortunately not. That is up to that genetic roll of the dice. So if your parents or your grandparents or relatives have varicose veins, you are unfortunately at risk for developing those veins. And there's very little that you can do to prevent that. There's a number of things that you can do to mitigate the symptoms of varicose veins. For instance, wearing proper class 2 compression stockings, elevating your legs at the end of the day, avoiding standing or sitting for long periods. But those really are just very conservative measures in treating the symptoms. But you can't prevent the varicose veins. Treatment is required.